Hi there, welcome back to Baldur's Gate. I'm Baron.
Your courage shames the others.
Yeah, but you blocked the door. So, we should return to the High Hedge now, I think. Because we have some money, 15,000. And I think there were some nice items that we could buy there.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Just wolves. Easy. Okay. Sadly, they don't drop any pelts. Okay, I wanted to go to the High Hedge. It's like 10 hours away. Damn you. Okay, the High Hedge is here. So we should.
Alright, alright!
Wait a second. Okay, I still have lots of level. I already have lots of level 2 spells, but I could use a few more level 3 spells. I hope that we can buy some here. That would be awesome. Are you coming? Yeah. Oh no, it's starting to rain again. It's 9 PM. Okay, getting dark now. Okay. Open the bloody door. Save. You never know what the flesh golem is going to do in here, so I will always
save. What would
save.
You have me do if you insist?
Get in here.
Why do I live in such a pissant town?
Because you deserve it. So, what do you have, my friend? What do we have? Potion of Defense, we don't need that. Stone of the Flesh Scroll is useful, we will keep that, and he doesn't buy the letter. Wand of Monster Summoning. Nah, I will not sell that. Maybe I need it. What could we sell here? I will not sell the arrows, though. Don't have anything that I want to sell. Potion of Freedom. Potion of Agility. Potion of Invisibility. Potion of Absorption, Protection of Undead Doors, a Vial of Mysterious Liquid, nobody needs that, Potion of Invulnerability, Invulnerability, what does that do? Plus 5 saving throw, since that's armor class to 0, but it lasts only for 5 turns, so screw that. Potion of Power, Potion of Fire Giant Strength, Master Thievery, Magic Blocking, I will sell that, keep that actually. You don't have anything, okay. So we could, now before we do that, let's buy spells before we buy anything else. That's also a level 2 spell. That's a level 3 spell. Those are level 3 spells. Wand of Sleep, Wand of Fear. What does it do? Minus 2 the constitution. Okay, save versus death minus 4. Nah, it has a few nice bonuses, but this can be really deadly here. I will not buy that. A robe of the good Archmage, though, that's something different. This powerful mage robe offers protection from all forms of physical attacks, while at the same time increasing one's magical resistance and saving throws. Due to the nature of its enchantment, it can only be worn by mages of good alignment. Well, as chance would have it, I am a mage of good alignment. Armor class 5, magic resistance plus 5%, and saving throw plus 1. Good. Try it. I don't have anything else that I need. Boy, there goes my money. Okay.
Your wish?
So we will leave now. And save. And try to learn that shit. Worked. Worked. Save again. Worked. Worked. Good. I have armor class of 5. I have armor class of 0. Yay. Very nice. No. What else do we have? Empiric touch. Nah, that's nice. What person? Skull trap. Okay, that's a nice thing, I must say. The problem is that the lightning bolt can ricochet off of walls, and it sucks. So I guess I will use this one instead. Or maybe the flame arrow. Okay. So that worked rather nicely.
If you insist, hurry up! Alright, alright!
Come on, you can do it. I still want to sell my old cloak.
Very well.
Why do I live in such a pissant town?
Karma, my friend. Karma. Where is it?
What would you have me do?
Oh wait, you had magical arrows actually?
Yeah. Can I help you? You have need of me? If none are better. Your wish? Hurry up!
Why do I live in such a pissant town?
I remember, there was something else I wanted to buy. Bolt plus 1 for you. 5, 10, 15, 20. Bullet plus 1. 5, 10, 15, 20. You already have 4, okay then. 9, 14, 19. And we still have enough magic arrows.
What would you have me do?
Thank you. Gotta go. Nice, nice.
Alright, alright.
Oh, really? Who wants some? Renwin saw somebody.
By temper shield!
Oh, skeletons.
Your wish?
My blade will cut you down to size!
Target gun, and what's that? A flint? Yep. Are we done now?
Alright, alright!
No, we can't. Okay, kill the Vince first.
Victory!
No.
Your life ends.
Excuse me, you hit me?
My blade will cut you down this side.
And you gained the level. How do you like them apples?
Nature's servant awaits.
Heal me.
Aqua in my heart.
So, did they drop anything?
Hurry up! If you insist.
Yep. Oh no.
What would you have me do?
Oh, really?
Tempest!
See? The rope is paying off. I'm not that easy to hit now. Stop it. Where are you going? Oops. Okay. So we shall save again. Khalid, yeah? He's a fighter, he has a D10. Plus 3 hit points. He could get 13. That would be 56. 65 actually. 63. I will pause the video. And here we are again with 65 hit points. Sadly, we cannot increase our weapon proficiencies, but still, 65 HP is nice. I think.
What would you have? Alright, alright!
So, this means you should heal me. And then we're good to go. Magic resistance? What did I use?
What is your command?
The wrong spell, obviously. Oh no, wait a sec. I resisted the healing spell. Excuse me? Is that supposed to happen? I can resist a healing spell? Who would
Hurry
want
up.
To do that?
Well.
That's weird. I mean, okay, it's okay to resist an aggressive spell, but a healing spell, who would want to resist that? Oh no, don't work your healing magic on me, I don't like that. Sorry. So here's something that we didn't explore yet.
You have been waylaid by enemies,
yeah.
And must defend yourself.
Always waylaid. Here you abandoned. Okay. Let's kill them quick. Damn, it's a lot actually.
Your life.
Kill the bandits with the arrows first. Archers and then the dogs, I say. There's a whole bunch of them, man.
Hello.
Heal your thief.
My blade will cut you down the side.
Aqua in my heart, my blade.
You're a queer fellow.
Servant,
can I have me do?
Okay, I think we got all of them now. Now we can kill the gods.
Your wish?
Oh wait, there's someone still alive.
My blade will cut you down to size.
That was a regular trap, my friends.
By temper shield.
Okay. She's the one with the scalp. Okay, do we get scalps of those guys? That's weird. Is full already. Full. Wait a second. And yeah, like I thought. No.
What do you want?
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Okay.
Hurry up!
I think we can sell those sculpts.
All right.
Somewhere later, maybe. We shall see. Let's move on. Didn't get too far actually. I wanted to go down here. It's still 30 hours. 1 day and 6 hours. Holy moly. Okay. Let's start exploring.
If you insist.
See, the cloak is pretty.
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
I look like a real mage. So wait a second, I need almost 20,000 to go to the next level. Whew. It looks like it's almost always doubling. Now he needs 15,000, 16,000 to go to the next level. He needs also 16,000. Okay, she will reach a druid level quite soon. Damn, 13,000 to go to the next cleric level. Oh, but only 500 for the next thief. That's nice. I like that.
I think much clearer with rest. Might we stop?
It is time for us to rest.
Not everybody's getting tired. Okay, you walked for quite a while, I know.
You are a strong warrior.
I've just about seen enough waking hours, slave driver.
Slave driver, I like Jahira.
Oh, I'm getting a little sleepy.
And Imran is just cute.
I am so very weary.
Okay. But what time is it? 3 p.m. If we slept now, it would be dark when we got up. So maybe we will sleep after we explore that map. Or maybe even after we've traveled. No, wait, I think we could have walked. Well, screw that. Where's the monster? It's a gibbling. Or oh, what's that? A gibbling.
My blade will cut you down to size.
What would you have me do?
Fire away. I mean, it's a gibbling. It's really nothing. We could have killed them in the beginning of the game. Okay. Okay, okay. What do we get here? Oh, more gibblings? Yes, of course. Oh really?
For the fallen!
Give us victory!
They really make dangerous noises for such tiny little monsters. Wait a sec, I saw an enemy. Where? Another gibbling. Oh, there's a bunch of them now.
My blade will cut you down in size!
For the fallen!
They don't really stand a chance.
Tempest, give us victory!
That's the end. Actually not. There's one more and he's fleeing. Thank you. Mana. No. You know me.
Your wish? Your life ends here.
No.
Hurry up.
How many are there? Oh, we got a scroll. Infra vision. looks like we annihilated a whole tribe. This looks like a dorm, but it's not. Okay.
What would you have me do?
Kill those gibblings.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Easy.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Okay, another nice spell. Set. I wonder what's a gibbling doing with a spell scroll. Oh really? Wait, you don't attack
your
him?
Wish?
No.
Victory!
No, you do. I am going to give all the spells to her, and you're going to take all those gems. Inventory full, really? Oh. So more gibblings here or not? What's that? Okay, looks like they lived here and, you know, killed a few animals there. And here too, probably. Okay, home of the gibblings. Not even tired, we were no match for them. Okay, so this looks like the end of the map. And we can't go anything here, or anywhere here. Okay, this looks, yeah, like I thought, a dead end. Oh, you can actually walk down here. I wasn't aware of that. But still, I guess we can't go further down to the south. Maybe down this slope here.
Your company is a welcome part of this group.
Whatever. Where is the monster? To hear a song.
You've a task?
Oh, it's a fucking bear. A cave bear. Where's
Hurry
your
up.
Cave bear? Kill him before he reaches the party. You don't want to get mauled by a bear. 650 XP. Nice.
If you insist.
Oh, another dead end apparently. Ooh, it goes down very steeply there. Oh shit, what's that? Samuel.
How are you?
Please wait a moment, kind sirs. You must forgive me for my appearance, but I've been wandering the wilderness for more than a week now. You've got to help me. My friend is badly hurt and he might die if he doesn't get assistance soon. Please help me.
Take us to this friend. We're always ready to aid a lady in distress. This is him right here on the ground.
This is Samuel. He's so sick right now. I don't know how much longer he has to live. Could you take him to the Friendly Arm Inn? Excuse me, that's way up in the north. If you were to take him to Gallant Mirror Shade at the Temple of Wisdom, she'd help him. Please, can you do this? Okay, we'll take Samuel to the Temple of Wisdom at the Friendly Arm Inn. Thank you so much. When you pick him up, be sure to be gentle. Please take him to the temple right away. I don't know how much longer he'll live. Okay, and we gained an item? Samuel. This is the body of Samuel. No shit. Okay. So we have to hurry, I guess. We don't want him to succumb to the sickness.
Oh, my heart's really not injured.
My blade will cut it down to
size. For the fallen!
Thank you. Okay, that means we leave now. But aren't there other healers around? There's the temple. It's closer, actually. Hurry up. So no resting for us this time. Not with this guy in inventory. I love how you can put a guy into your inventory. See, here's the temple. That would take us like 28 hours. The Friendly Arm Inn is 40 hours.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Shit. Kill him first.
Oh, my heart's really not good.
What's that? Ghast. What did happen to Imran? She is held apparently. Takes Imran. She's held, nauseated, and fatigued. Okay. But at least she's not the level drained or anything like that. No.
What would you have
well,
me
now
do?
We kill those.
For the fallen! Tempest, give us victory!
Kidding me, stop it.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Thank you. Come on, you can do it. Okay, Imran is no longer held.
Your wish?
Still nauseated, but that will go away. And oh, we're still down here. Still 26 hours.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Again. Really?
My blade!
I am not in this.
This is annoying.
It's time for us to rest.
No, it's not time to rest. Why do we always stumble at such a small creature? Oh, everyone gained a level.
Your life ends here.
Attack.
What is your command?
You heal yourself.
Nature's servant awaits.
Everyone.
What you want?
So I kicked him in the head. What would you have me do?
For the fallen!
I'm getting a little sleepy.
Tempest, give us victory!
So I kicked him in the head till he was
what the fuck?
Yes? If none are better.
Yes.
Oh, he used up all his ammo.
I am your wish.
Okay then.
What do you want? I.
You could probably use those arrows then. No, he has enough arrows, actually. Whatever. Enough arrows. Still going to get those scalps though. Okay, he needs also arrows. Okay, I guess we have enough now.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Hurry up!
I also have two healing spells. And another one.
What would you have me do?
It doesn't matter. Go to the north.
If you insist.
So, still need to go to the friendly army. And in here.
Alright, alright!
So I guess the temple was here.
Thank you.
Are you coming? Yes. What the fuck? I thought you would talk to me, but
let the gods guide your eye on your travels.
It would seem that you have someone among you who is badly injured. Is there something I could do for them? This man is named Samuel. We were told to bring him to you. Oh dear, it is Samuel! And what bad shape he is in. I am glad that you've brought him to me. Such a fine young man. It is a pity that he let himself be persuaded by Lena to desert the fist. Well, nothing can be done about that, but something can be done about his health. For the service that you have provided, I want you to have some potions as a show of my gratitude.
I don't like the way this group is turning out.
And what did we
better
get?
Better leadership might help.
Elixir of health? I think no. Okay. Who wants that? What's that here? Potion of heroism. I think we already have that somewhere. Maybe not. There it is. So now it's time for Imuen to level, I think. So she has a D6. Plus 2 equals 8. 48 would be the maximum, not 43. And here it is, 48. Nice. So we still can spend 20 skill points, and as always, 10 goes into find traps, and 10 goes into open locks. Very nice. Accepted. Now she's a level 6 thief.
What would you have me do?
Alright, alright!
GDFO, man.
If you insist.
So yeah, that actually was, you know, quite a long way.
I think much clearer with rest.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
Might we stop?
It is time for us to rest.
Yeah, if you
I'm tired.
Wouldn't have gone straight to the friendly arm inn.
Thank
you for your kind words. I'm getting a little sleepy.
I am so very weary.
You are? Okay, so we get down again. Where was it? Here. 44 hours, 2 days. So, this time we were not ambushed. I like that. And I say we rest now. And take a break. So, thank you very much for watching, and see you soon. Bye.